We now move from the sublime to the ridiculous with another musical subculture that I have a nodding acquaintance with, headbangers. Headbangers, for those of you who haven't heard of them, are aficionados of what's known as heavy metal. And they don't come much heavier than a group called Motorhead, very popular in the 80s. And their best known single was a tune called Ace of Spades.